Tarzan. The only English I know, you know. And you can translate in Arabic. He don't want.
Just don't let this video go viral.
Still didn't reveal what's the Arabic or what I'm thinking.
What's the English word? The only English sentence that you know?
I cannot reveal. So put comment down below if you know what I'm thinking. And if you know the Arabic words of the English that I'm thinking, put comment down below. And if you don't know what I'm thinking, the Arabic words that you want to say, try to share to your friends and family. Maybe they know.
Today's episode is themed by what's going on inside the mind of Bonk, yeah. The great Bonk.
What's in my mind?
Yeah. Can you guess and what's going on inside?
Can you guess if you can say it in Arabic via social media? Maybe you can. Maybe you can. So, this is Tarzan Salute. Check his channel.
Ano na kayo?
Ha?
Magkano?
2.3.
Sa Tarzan ano?
Saan?
Ano na? Ano na? Again, Tarzan, say love ko to.
Love ko.
Love ko to.
Love ko to.
O nga, Jabba.
Love ko to.
Yan, salamat. Love ko to. Because in Philippine McDonald's commercial, they say in the end, love ko to. It means I love this.
So, I love it.
I love it.
Loving it.
I'm loving it, yeah.
That's why at the end of the commercial, love ko to. It means I love this.
The Arabic advertisement, it says, Anna, Hibda.
Anna?
Anna,
habba. Habit?
Yeah.
Can you say it clearly?
Anna, habba.
Anna, habbe.
Anna,
habbe. Anna, habbe. Anna,
habbe. Love, Kuto.
How about in Jabba, Jabba man? How about in cave? How you can...
Love Kuto.
How you... How the Jabba man say? Pakita ka dito.
Love ko to.
With the stick.
How about Tarzan?
Love ko to.
It means I love it very much.
That's it. You just
Yeah.
With very much pa. It's very hot here in Kuwait.
Wow.
Anong temperature, Jabba man?
Ha?
Anong temperature? Hindi mo ha? Pakita natin sa viewers.
Weather. It's 39
po, hapon na po. Alas 5 ng hapon, 39 degree. Doon, ganito po kainit ang Middle East. Naglalagablab.
guys, I'm MSOA21. Please subscribe, like, and share, touch and push. Thank you.